Hello, world. So, at odds with myself, because don't know whether to play Railroader or Railroads Online. Look what we're doing, though. We're playing Railroads Online. Forgot to start up Extended. But this ought to be funny because I haven't played this in a while. Alright, that's good. Give ourselves the cheats right off the bat. Should probably delete the Christmas tree. Don't think we need that anymore. How about F1? Does F1 work for me? OR don't know, but I have an overlay in my top right corner for some reason. All right. Situated. Now we have to make sure these both these coal towers are full before we try to fill the train up. Oh, it's only 300 and 300. We're not even close to full. So we need beams. The rails are here. So we need beams. Where's the train that we use for beams? Not this one. I guess the same one that we use for beams, we use for. Rails, right? So long. Don't even remember. That card doesn't say. Do. It's this one, not this one. It's over here. Why is it? Why is it blocked by this train? Alright, we'll just make sure these things have some meat in them. We'll get them out of the way. What do I need the iron for? I don't need the iron for anything right now. Oh, I remember this. Don't miss that whistle. Why are we slowing down? Oh, we got no fire. That's one reason. Fire temperature. Where's the fire temperature? Well, it feels like there's a break on. For sure. Yeah, the tender break is on. How come? I don't remember leaving that on. Try this again. Over here is the temperature. This silly UI. Yeah, this is funny. Me trying to remember how to play this game. I don't think I've touched this game in a month or more. Try to park this in the main yard. Reverser does stuff now. Figure out our switches. Should be set. Go back. Sad whistle. I wonder why this thing looks like it's bouncing. Oh, we're coming in hot. Yeah, let's start slowing down. We don't want an incident or accident. Good enough. My head's like spinning, trying to remember how to play this game. We gotta, I remember correctly, we have to divide these up proportionally between the two towers. So what do we have? We have 10, 20, 30, 40. We got 15 there, and 15 there. So, obviously, 1 and 1. And it's just a matter of bringing beams over. Wonder what the next update is going to bring on this game. How do you remotely operate these cranes? I forgot already. Oh, right here. Okay. You guys can't see what I'm doing, but opening up the controls using F1. Was fast. I forgot. so much quicker now. Like that. Rip, rip, rip. My goodness, my head is all about Railroader. It's funny. Rude. So that and I ate quickly through that, but it also made a lot of coal really fast. So we're gonna have to do probably three more of these trains. Too far. This work. You think? No, not gonna work like that. It's almost like you only need one crane now. Gotta find the magic speed. I don't even want to toot the whistle, it's so sad. I hit the wrong shit. There we go. That should be good. So I was thinking with the coal train, last time I brought it around a map, it was like I think it broke the link in the middle of the train like three times. So I have two locomotives pulling it and one pushing it. I'm gonna switch one to the back. I have two pushing it. And that might solve the breaking the link problem, maybe. I think the real railroads used to do that. They had too much weight, they'd push the train. I remember reading that somewhere from somebody who knew what they were talking about. Probably like 2 miles an hour is the perfect speed. I tried to stop it when I jumped out, the regulator was still. Still on. Epic fail. All right, let's see if we can get this train moving 2 miles an hour forward. Maybe like 2.5. Oh shit. Oh, I started and stopped it. I think it's gonna make it. You're slow, buddy. Good enough. Uh-oh. Stop. Thank you. Coal tower used up. The remaining beams. I might have to do a few more loads. How much coal did we make? 660. So close. Oh, what was that? Did you see that? Was a flying saucer beam. That was funny. Watch out for the flying saucer beams. Coming right at you. I don't even know if that one counted or not. Thank you. seems like a good speed. Could be slower, I think. Come on. Oh. It actually made it onto that one. Uh-oh. I don't know if this is any faster or not. Let's give it like 2% throttle. Got 0.7 miles an hour. Sure as hell a lot faster than it used to be. This game definitely has a better feel about it than Railroader, as far as driving the trains. See if we can make one fly again. I think we're happening to hit the beam. Yep. Did it again. It's hitting the coal tower. And it got knocked back. That was funny. So if I did it right now, look. Yeah. No. I'm wasting beams. That's crazy. Wasting beams. Flying saucer beam, now wasting beams. Come on, train. So maybe we have to split one more train between the two to get to the full 750 on each. Oh, by the way, we're going to try and do loading on the fly. through the coal mine. That's why I want at least 1,500 there. The train holds 1,000. So I figure we're going to spill a few of them. Make it. Oh. It needs to stop here. Speedy delivery. Because we dropped a couple beams, we don't have the same amount in both. I think we're gonna have to do another train. Oh, it's so close. Have to pull forward. As far as I know, no one's ever put two coal towers back to back or front to front. Okay, how much did we make over here? 720, and we got a little more over here. This might be enough. I think it's enough. All right, let's get this train out of the way. think this factory is out of rails. Reverse regulator wasn't doing shit. I'm so used to the regulator being over here, I just... And reverser looks like the word regulator if you're not looking directly at it. Alright, we're just gonna park this train here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna save this game here. Save game name. Oh. Ready to load. This might be what I share with people. Or not. We want to get this thing out of the way. Hello, Christmas tree. Get through. Good. You're good there. And we want to bring one locomotive. From the front and put it on the back. And I'm not driving it around. Doing it this way. Now Turd is not in the lead anymore. Skidmark is. Got a little PSI in here. I seen it go in. I still haven't fixed that. Oh, God, I hit the freaking regulator instead of the reverser. This is annoying. I gotta put a link in there. A link in there. Ooh, boom. Yep, we're getting the jittery stuff. We knew that would happen. Well, we gotta get these things fired up. This would be a good test for your computer if you can play this. I'll probably share this in the Discord, mine and the Railroads Online Discord. Okay, we got two pushers, one puller. Pull her, and we want to open up the controls. And synchronize the engines. Synchronize the engines. And we want to pull forward and back into that, I guess. Or we could just back up, actually. You definitely want to ease into the throttle on this one. Oh, none of this train is connected. None of this train is connected. It's already got broken links. See? I have no idea how many links are going to be broken. Yeah, that froze the game. Whenever you use the engine controls on Railroad Extended, if you slide the sliders too fast, it locks your game up. So I gotta restart. Luckily I saved the game, but I might have to reload the locos. Okay, we're back in it. Got everything started again. Let's see. Okay. Now, you can't see what I'm doing, but when I open up the remote controls, I gotta remember to do one thing at a time and not go too fast. Now, oh, we're still not a full train right now. Missing links. Here we are 2 years later and still with the same bugs. Sorry, guys. Are we a full train yet? I can't tell because I can't scroll that far. Yeah, I think we are a full train now. So we want to back up nice and slow. And these engines over here should be chugging. They're not. Are they? Nope. We're still not a full train. Shut this off. Go forward again. So many broken links. How come I can't see? Oh, right there. Right? I just heard something. I'm holding the right mouse button to look around because of Railroader. Can't tell you how much that messes me up. Oh. I never synced the logos. So now it should back up. Yeah, it's working now. That engine was trying to get attention. Look at that silly Christmas tree. And look, the engine is separated from the car. So if it seems a little like sluggish video lag wise, it's with good reason. There's just no other way to do this 100 car thing. Everything nice and gentle. Nice and gentle. And we want to limit our mistakes. Oh, we need to be on the outer track. We need to be on the outer track. I didn't make any crossovers. Freak do I get? I gotta back all the way to freak up. All right. Just do it nice and easy. We're gonna have to back up. I feel like it's not. Should be moving, but it's not. I needed another crossover in here. Right? Am I right? I'm looking at this wrong, right? I don't need to back up. What am I talking about? I can go forward. I can do this, right? Yes, I can. I can throw these two switches. Wait. That. Yeah, we're good. That's so laggy. Now my theory is we're on the wrong switch. Son of a bitch. My theory is it's gonna get laggier. Wow, this train takes a long time to stop. That's funny. Gonna stop? Actually, let's see. Right. Where were we? Just took a little break there. We went up the wrong track. We haven't even done anything. We're down to like a third on the fuel. FPS, let's go. You know, in retrospect, maybe this wasn't such a good idea. Ease into the brakes and the throttle. Make sure the slack of the train doesn't get banged around. Alright, now we should be good to go to the coal mine. There's 6%, we're barely moving. Okay. How much weight is this freaking train? Is there anything that tells me the weight of the train? No. Like the weight of the cars. Let's see. Ugh, I hate that. It's this one, right? It is 13,228 pounds, but is that empty or full? Oh yeah, you can look at the car. Hold on, we'll figure it out. We will figure it out. Oh my God, here goes nothing. Oh, come on. Oh, it's lowering so slow. It's not gonna work. I need to stop this shit. This is not a good idea. But this is going to be painful. I'm not sure how to do this. Try 1%. No. 3%. Oh, there's a lot of accordion issues going on here. Accordion. I wish these things would stop automatically when the car was full. Look at that, we stopped. It's come down a lot faster now, I think. Is there a right way or a wrong way to do this shit? So hard to move this train. I should have probably loaded smaller amounts of cars at a time or something. wasting a lot. Whoa, why is it still coming out? I think I only need two shoots. Definitely wasting a lot so far. We knew that was going to happen. We missed one. And we look how much we wasted. Alright, slow the train down. We don't want to run out. Look how fast the train stopped by itself. We missed one. But we got to back up. Imagine if we could really control it. That would be fantastic. Alright. Still figuring this out here. Train seems to be like stopping on its own pretty quickly. So I think if I just cut the throttle like right about here, so now I'm like increasing the throttle to 13%. Alright, 20%. Let's try 20%. Then when the chute gets to the end of the car, cut the throttle. Gonna have to wait till it gets. I can feel the accordion stuff happening. Three, four, five. Wow, if the train stays together for this, this will be amazing. Oh, the coals hit each other. Oh my god. Are they actually coming down at the... Wow. My train stopped. Oh, that is so wicked. I'm losing coal there. I'm losing coal there. Gotta use this one. I think that's 10. Well, I wanted to load 100 cars. That's what I get. Might be nice if I had like a couple people to do this. Look at that. I didn't bump that train. That train just the accordion effect just bumped itself. 7, 8, 9. Train really does slow itself down. Look, see, it just bounced itself. Where am I? 9, 10. We should probably check the fuel. There's 0. We don't want to run out because that'll make this operation even longer. Where's all my homies when you need them? Wish I could get my kids to play this game. Oh my god, this train. Oh, I'm gonna have... Wait. Where's the engine? Houston, we have a problem. You know what that means, right? This sucker took off somewhere. There we are. That was a weird place for it to get disconnected. Can I get up in there? No fuel. What brake is on? Oh my god. I hit the reverser instead of the fucking regulator. Railroads Online, why did you do this to us? Why did you switch these two? Please give me a good reason. Oh shit, these things have water in them? And why isn't that connected? The link is there. We were missing an engine on the end. Train was broken. Didn't even know. This is a painstaking operation. It must have been linked at some point because unless we, no, maybe we just pushed it back to that point. As soon as I link this. Okay. This is really like a freaking three-man operation. I'm trying to do it myself. Why is the door closed? It's opening. I looked away and it closed. The other one did the same thing. Shovel looked like it wanted to whack me in the head. Let's top this one off real quick. Now they basically all got filled at the same time. We can continue the very interesting, not interesting. Okay, we're at 21%. That engine just took off. Right? Why did you disconnect? Oh my god, this is a nightmare. Oh, I know why it did it. I know why they disconnected. I'm gonna show you. I'm a genius. Watch this. So when I do the shovel and then I click here like this, it's undoing the pin. That's what's happening. So we gotta double check these engines. What did I just run into there? Okay, that's connected. It's not making noise, and you can't see it. Now that's in. Okay. They should all be connected now. And we're going to have to watch when we shovel coal, I guess. I don't know. Oh, it still says it's disconnected. Why? What is happening? Can you see it under here? I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck. I can't move. Alright. We teleported. What is... That should be connected. But am I... Oh, wait. I'm sorry. I apologize. I got my little bathroom break thing up there. That's funny. I had a little bathroom emergency. Don't know why. I think I'm coming down with something. Let's see. Let's, where are we? I open this up. Open controls. You can see that this is not connected over here. And even though I'm connecting it, it's not connecting. So, what do I do? Let me see what happens if I try to drive forward. No. Very confused right now why this won't connect. Okay. Now it's connected. What though? Now the problem is I don't know if these are connected. Are these? Look, it shows it disconnected again. How and why? If I take this reverser. Oh no, we're connected. No, the coal car is not connected. All right, I think I need to restart the game. I think I need to restart it. Let's back this up here. Oh my God, if I restart, am I going to have broken links? I'm still trying to use the reverser as a regulator. Regulator. Okay, that should be connected now. Maybe I'm just because I was playing Railroader for so long, and every time you do something, you have to right click to move the mouse around. Maybe I'm just right clicking or something. Alright, shows are connected. Alright, let's see what happens. Let's try to move this sucker forward. We have an extra engine now. We have the third engine. I need help, man. I definitely need help. so hard to judge this. And you know what? It's going to get worse. There's enough rolling resistance that the train stops. Okay, I'm starting to feel it now. So if I put the throttle on 20%, and then just like kill it right there before it reaches 0.9 miles an hour. That one didn't make it in. We lost one. All right, throttle on 20%. I believe. Oh my God, that took forever to get moving. So as soon as I feel the train move, I should get off the throttle. Doing it with three is weird. Holy smokes. Why did I do this? Can someone please remind me why I did this? I like punishing myself. Oh man, the train just, it's bedoinging. Bedoinging. gotta see which one it comes out of and then close that chute. This should be like a contest. Who could load this train the fastest? So much slack in the train. The slack is going to appear differently at the back of the train as we're being pushed. Oh, I got to do one more. Got it. Working with odd amount of shoots. Did that go in? No. I can't tell. Come on, move forward. Oh yeah, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, we are on the wrong track. We're on the wrong track. Well, we can get on the right track. Hold on. We don't have to back up. Oh, I gotta back up a little bit. Ah, 20% seems to be like a good start off power. We can get back on the right track. Oh my god, this is incredibly tedious. More brake. Backed up quite a few cars. Now I don't know how far to coast. Oh my god, this is an hour and a half already. You know what? I'm gonna stop it here, and there's gonna be a part two. We need to apply some brake. A lot of brake. Gonna overshoot. This one work? Yes, it's going in. Okay. Alright. Alright, YouTubers. It's gonna be a part two to this, sorry. Hey. Good things come to those who wait. Why does it look like there's four things of coal falling? But pay attention to this. I think I overfilled it. Alright, catch you on the next one, YouTubers.